Yeah. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone, they see me blowing up.
Back at it again with another video, and I'm with my boy, Big Daddy James. And today, we're doing a story time of what? Who? Oh, the time we got jumped, bro.
Well, I almost got jumped.
Yeah. Good times. But anyway, you trying to start it off? You trying to start it off, bro?
Alright. It's like a month ago, right? We had went to this Dunwoody, like, it was like North Springs, bro, Dunwoody football game, right?
It was their spring? The spring game?
Yeah. It was like a scrimmage, I think, yeah. And so we went there at it was at third field at Dunwoody, right? So, you know, the game was all cool or whatever. You just got bored. So, like, we had, it was like a little trail up there. And it was like a neighborhood up there, right? And there's this white dude. We had like five girls over there. We was like, you trying to share one?
Like, and then Q was like, that's all you? He was like, yeah. Q was like, shut the, that ain't you, boy.
He did say that?
Yeah. And then he was like, yes, it is. So, I'm gonna take him out from a little bit. So basically, the dude was walking, and then I think it was either Alex or Q. They was like, "Hey, that's why I'm gonna throw rocks at your car, right?"
Bro, that wasn't that Alex, bro.
Yeah, and then so this is the car, and then like this is the fence right here. This is the car, and then we're walking down the road this way. So I guess he go and gets his friends or whatever, and they're riding up in the road with a truck that, you know, back control. You can sit in the back of the truck. They're driving, right? And then we see them because they turn their lights off and they come, like, they're driving slow. So we see them and we turn back around to walk back to the game because we was getting bored. We was walking. So it's like they literally backed up in the driveway and, like, started driving the way that we was walking because we was going to go back. And they was talking about, what was it? They was like, throw me the football.
Yeah, I had the football in my hand. He was like, throw the football. I was like,
you crazy?
Are you crazy? I'm
like, I'm and then football. Alex, he was throwing ring signs.
Yeah, that was before that, though.
Oh, yeah, that was before that. So then, like, I was jogging because, you know, I knew they were about to do some slick shit. So I was jogging.
Me too.
And but, he started jogging.
So it was me and Wendell. We was in front of Alex and Q. And they was back there. And when they had pulled up, like, Alex and Q, they was like, they was talking to them or whatever.
And I was like, what
are you doing? I'm like, I'm saying.
And then it was like, and Alex and Q was walking slow right beside the truck when they was going.
Oh, God. We was just like.
Because we was like, it was in front of them.
Because I'm not finna die tonight. Like, you really?
Oh, God. They could have had a gun on them. And it was, by the way, it was dark as hell.
And it was like 15 white boys, big as him.
Oh, God. They were all seniors.
Oh, God.
Big, nigga, they was like linebackers, nigga. Above as hell.
Oh, God, I was like, there's no way I'm finna die tonight.
I'm big guy.
So I was ignoring them.
And we had a game the next day.
Oh, God. We was
that shit was dead. I was not about to get bruised and shit.
Oh, God. So we was ignoring them. Me and Wendell, we just kept walking. And then all I seen...
I started jogging.
I started jogging when I seen them turn around because I thought they was finna pull up on me and Wendell because they was like, throw the football.
Oh, God, because when they was driving and we was walking this way, they was like, stop. They stopped right there and it was like, throw the football. And then he threw the football. So he kept driving. He backed in the driveway, and then as like when he backed in the driveway, he was beside Q and Alex. He was talking to them blase about
they
football.
They was talking about some football. You know, who's at the game or whatever. I was like, "What are y'all talking about?" I was annoyed. I was trying to get to the game, man.
Chill.
Oh God.
So me and Josh was jogging across the street because we were trying to get across the street so we can go across the fence. So I'm jogging. I'm in front.
Hello, the fence was small, so you gotta slip through that thing.
Oh God! So I was in front of him at first, and then I saw him running, and then I saw Q right behind him.
God, Q pushed me, but he talking about he didn't run.
Oh God! So and then I see Q and Alex. Josh, I look, nigga, where's Alex?
So look, the only reason I ran, right? Because when I turned around, the white dude had hopped up the car, so they're chasing Alex. So I'm thinking. I looked around and then Q pushed me, so I'm like, he running too, so everybody running.
So look, and then they was 13 deep, right?
15.
And then I saw one white boy jump out the truck. I thought he was about to do something. So I started jogging, because it was 13 niggas, by the way.
God.
So I started jogging. Alex still right there, because you know Alex, whatever. He bowled or whatever.
You should have ran.
So he was right there, still right there. And then, bro, I'm telling you, every dude in the truck jumped out. Alex running. they, this was Alex, so he said they all was surrounding him in a circle. And then, you know, Alex had his setup, so he was trying to fight. Then I guess, like, after that, I saw Josh, because Josh went around the other way, and I slipped through the little fence, and Josh went around the whole thing, and then caught through. And then I saw Q get through the fence, and then Alex is still out there. They jumped back in the truck, and they dipped. Because they wasn't going to fight us in the first place, they were trying to scare us or some shit. And then Alex jumped across the fence, and then he was like, "Bro, I see got two colors." We was like,
"What are you talking about, bro?"
And then we asked KJ. KJ was like, he was out of ramp, but not as quick.
Shut the talking about. You still would have ran.
Oh God, that was not as quick.
Like, what is that supposed to mean?
No, listen, you would have ran. Cause listen, look, say if we was like 10 deep, we would have stayed. Oh God. We was four people. With 13 niggas, I was seniors. Middle schoolers, they're seniors, bro.
Oh, God.
Come on, bro. And then, yeah. So, yeah, after that, he was mad or whatever.
He wasn't mad. He was just like, damn.
But look, we had a good time after. Nigga, we got some power. We got like 60 power raids, nigga. 60
power raids.
Oh, God. And then, yeah. That's basically it. Now, we about to do another story time. Because, nigga, this is only 6 minutes. That shit, damn. So, what should we do with that? Oh, snap.
I think he took it to trash. Remember, he was not taking a trip.
Yeah. Alright, so look. What should we talk about?
What did you say? I forgot. When we was at the mall or something?
Mm-hmm. By the way, go look at our mall video.
We gotta get that one.
That has, what, like 170 views? So, yeah, go look at that. Go run that. Eat it. That's down. And then comment down below what you want us to do, bro. What kind of stuff should we start doing, bro?
We have to do that smash and pass.
Right now?
Yes.
Should we can make it a storytelling slash.
No.
What?
Because.
We're trying to make two videos.
You can't, yeah. But, wrap your video up.
No, fool. It's gonna be over 10 minutes, dude. So we gotta talk about something. So, bro, how life going, bro?
Good.
You sure?
Yeah.
So tell me what you and Jayla, what's up with you and Jayla? Cause I've been hearing rumors about y'all. So what's up? Tell them what they want to hear.
I don't know.
Tell them what they want to hear.
What do you want
to
hear?
About you and Jayla.
Yeah, what about us?
How y'all doing?
Good, I guess.
What y'all been talking about?
Nothing.
What do you mean by nothing?
You don't talk about that.
So, none at all.
I mean, like,
have y'all did anything together?
What do you mean?
Have y'all contacted each other? Have y'all met a person?
Yeah.
Out of school?
Outside of school, yeah.
While y'all was talking?
Yeah.
What did y'all do? I need details.
I need details. You should.
Hey, you ain't gonna tell me? To be continued.
Oh, nigga, you gay!